Hey everybody, Dr. Cranky back in the laboratory. Yes, we are back. Came back this past weekend, and it took me a while to settle in and rest up and all of that good stuff. The first thing I want to say is I want to thank everybody, not only here on YouTube, but also over at Facebook for all the wonderful wishes and prayers and all of the wonderful words on behalf of my mother, or who is better known as Mama Cranky. She's absolutely amazing. You know, she's 77, and within days, she was already hanging tough and doing everything that's required. Right now, she's clocked in already. She's into her second week of therapy, and she's doing just marvelous. So, you know, when we have peace of mind, it's a good place to be and be able to work. So we're back, and we are going to continue with a few more projects that we have underway. And and also, you know, we want to photograph a little bit more of the base that we had worked on, and show you what a few other models look like on it. The nice thing is, you know, I'm looking at it right now. It's over to my right. The nice thing about it is that it's completely dry. You know, just it looks wonderful. You know, over time, as you let your base sit, it the colors come together really well. Everything dries up, and everything just looks good. So we are going to get back to the super bad big bird in this week, and we're gonna work on it until we finish it. So that's up next on the bench, and we have a few other projects that we're gonna continue to work on. Right now, what's slowing us down is that we are adding the final touches to the zombie book, which we hope to have out certainly by the time the middle of May rolls around. Initially, we thought we would be able to put it out at the beginning of May, and we might still be able to, depending on how much work I can get done between, you know, all of the, you know, the real work and then the some of this final detailing that we're doing and some of the writing that we're doing for the book. So it's all coming along, and so I just wanted to chime in and say that we're back. We're back in full force here at the laboratory. And again, thank you all, and more Cranky Show coming right up. So stay tuned in, my friends. We're back.